Third division side, Erste FC Saarbrücken, face the Europa League champions of 2022, Eintracht Frankfurt from the Bundesliga. They have already kicked out mighty Bayern. Marcel Gauss, the match winner on that day. Real DFB-Pokal fight once again. Corner from Rabic. And there's the opening goal! My word, it's Kai Brünker. That's a fabulous start to the game. But hang on, they're having to look again. There was a shove there by Amin Naifi against Robin Koch. That's going to be disallowed. Yeah. Still no goals, but his team the better of the two. Well, no Christmas presents yet at half-time. 0-0 the scoreline. Now Frankfurt, a bit more determination maybe in the second half. Oh, that's a great shot from Buta. But Buta hits the bar. Just over an hour played. The best chance of the game for Frankfurt. Saarbrücken, they've been so good. Long ball there from the goalkeeper. Naifi, this is Brünker! What a fabulous goal from Kai Brünker! He scored one in the first half that was disallowed. Nobody is going to take that one away from him this time. 1-0 Saarbrücken. Still 12 minutes to go. Ball lost. And again, Saarbrücken winning balls back. That's away for now by Larsson. Oh, given away to Gauss. Can he bring in the cross? Yes, he can. Laid off here for the second goal of the game! 21-year-old Luca Kerber will not forget this, and neither will they. It's 2-0 for the team from the third tier. Brünker involved again, feeds the ball to Kerber. What a game! Sheer determination right throughout this game. They have been fighting for every blade of grass, and there's a foul here inside the box, and it's a red card. He's been on the pitch for 5 minutes for Noel Furke, his first game for the seniors. And then the foul inside the box. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Will the referee blow the... Yes, he will! That's the final whistle! And look what it means here! In 2019 and 2020, they were then in the fourth tier. They went all the way to the semi-final. As a third division side, they are in the quarter-final by beating Eintracht Frankfurt.